Hey guys, and welcome back to some GTA 5.
I miss you already.
And I'm really going to try and get this finished before FIFA 17 comes out. You would have seen actually now that obviously I've started loading FIFA 17 videos now. So yeah, we're going to greet your cousin. Walk in a second. Oh, here we go. I'll tell you more after.
Trevor, I thought we was family. But please just go and ruin somebody else's.
I just want to see, why is there no subtitles? I'm not really sure why they've turned off, but we're going to turn them back on and let's get back to it.
It's home furnishings.
Who the F is that, Floyd?
No one, my sweet.
Hey, by any chance, did you catch crabs at that conference?
Floyd!
I heard that those conferences are regular little fuckfest, huh? Guy, come in.
I'd like you to leave right now.
Oh, yeah. Some serious corporate gangbanging going on, right? Yeah, with every executive and director of communications from here to Bangalore taking it left, right, and center in the name of team training, right? I mean, now that's what Floyd told me yesterday as he was staring at my my penis.
I want you to leave now!
Look, this is all I've got, all right? I had a tough upbringing. My daddy was not nice to me, okay? And look, Deborah, I love you, and I love you too, Floyd. Why can't we all just be together, huh? You can have Mondays through Thursdays, you can have the weekends, all right? I know that's not normal, but in this crazy, crazy world, is normal so good, huh? Look, Deborah, Floyd, will you marry me?
Get out of my condo! And you go too, Floyd! I told you, I've got a career! I don't need this crap!
Yes!
There. You made me swear. You're crap, Floyd. Crap! You're not a man at all. Bob's right about you.
Oh, who's Bob?
I want both of you to go now. You and your weird friend.
Whoa! Hey! My name is Trevor, sweetheart.
I could give a fuck what your fucking name is! I'm not afraid to use this. I'm not. Bob taught me.
Fuck Bob! You people are not very fucking nice!
Oh, my God, what's going on, guys? Did he kill them both?
Oh, hey there, Trevor.
Hey there, Wade.
Did you meet Debra? Ooh,
interesting lady.
I should probably go say hi.
I wouldn't.
Why not?
Let's go get in the car. All right? Let's go have the time of our lives.
Yep, I think he killed them.
Exactly where to take you.
Okay, where are we going then? Oh, we're going to the strip club. Brilliant.
I could run in and get Floyd and Deborah. I know she seems kind of uptight, but she can have fun.
No. I don't think she can, Wade.
Just Floyd then?
Floyd's gonna meet us there.
Floyd's trip!
Exactly.
Oh, Trevor, what have you got all over yourself? You're all red. You got syrup?
Yeah. Syrup.
Oh my God.
We've all been there.
We sure have, but it don't taste like syrup.
Don't taste me, all right? Just no licking.
Okay.
Hey, you remember?
Oh!
You remember when we met?
Sure. Last year. I was on the way to the gathering with Daisy Bell and Kush Chronic and...
And you stopped in Sandy Shores to get lit, and you met a dealer, and he looked after you when your friends had abandoned you.
That was weird, weren't it? The last time I saw him, it was with you, driving out to the quarry, and then they just disappeared.
Poof, right? I mean, they were gone. Some friends, right? And now Cousin Deborah don't want you around. I mean, there's a pattern here.
The condo did get messy.
The pattern is, You can't rely on anyone. Anyone except me. Here we are. What do you think?
Here we go about the strip club. It's that vanilla unicorn.
Strip club?
Oh yeah.
That guy like him. He's a real homebody. He loves.
I've got a sneaky feeling there's gonna be someone in here that
you and me?
Trevor doesn't like.
We got a new home.
Just a sneaky
Where?
Feeling.
Here. Right here.
Here?
Here. Now I know it's unconventional, but that's the way we roll, homie. Hey, you two, I want you to give this boy a good time. For a long time. Hey, gorgeous. Tell me where the manager is for this fine establishment.
Through there and take two doors to the right.
Mm-hmm. Through there.
To the right.
Thank you.
He's just walking in with blood all down his shirt, and we're going to find the manager.
Prepare to meet your new partner.
Who is it? What's going on? Change to Michael.
Hey, Lester.
Hey, Trevor just called about the big one, the UD. You know anything?
Yeah, I told him we could hit it. You down?
Of course I'm down. Look, I'll get my research together and meet you at Trevor's. He's taken over the Vanilla Unicorn Gentleman's Club.
All right, message Franklin.
Okay, so Trevor started the planning their big one, their bigger heist. Okay, so we've just passed that mission, Hang 10. Wasn't very hard at all. All we had to do was drive to the strip club. Definitely one of the easiest missions ever. So now we swapped this Michael. We've got to drive over to Trevor's place. Okay, that's quite far. How far is that drive? Just over a mile. Oh, let's turn the radio off. There we go. Keep getting done for copyright and that and messing my videos up. It becomes a bit annoying. Tracy, no goodbye. I can't be bothered to deal with her. Let's just go see Trevor and see what he's up to. See what he's taking over Vanilla Unicorn Strip Club for. It's to do with a big heist. So maybe it's in an area where we need that build. Maybe we need it for something in the area. That's only what I can assume. But, you know, I may be wrong. But obviously, we will find out. Also, I think we only have about 10 missions or so left to go as well. So, about to go over the wrong side of the road. So, I may be able to get this finished, which I'm really hoping I do get this finished before FIFA 17 fully releases. So, yeah. That's the plan anyway. Though, it may... I'm not sure how many I'm going to be able to get up in the next couple of days because I've got a FIFA video already sorted for the next couple of days, but I'm a bit busy. Not going to have any time to record, so I'm recording this now, so there's definitely going to be one in the next couple over this time, and we've gone past it. Too busy talking about what's going on. Okay, it's just here. No. It's the next building. What is this? What's going on? Okay, let's get out. Is it in here? Nope. Wait, is he inside the... Hang on. Okay, well that's saying round here. I like that sign as well. It actually says mission on it. Is he up here? He might be on top of the building. Okay, I think he's up here, guys. That's what I'm hoping anyway. Could be wrong. Okay, I think I am wrong. Okay. Okay, he must still be in the in that room in the strip club. So I'm gonna cut to when we get into there. So I'll see you guys in a second. Okay, so here we go, guys. We're going into the strip club, and I believe Trevor's still in here. Then after we couldn't find him and didn't know where he was outside. I'm trying to run, but also I can't run. yeah, he is in here. He is in there. I did think he was in here straight away, but for some reason, obviously, I thought he was outside. If that makes sense. That probably makes no sense at all, guys. Absolutely no sense. But here he is. Hey.
Before you ask, the fridge is broken.
That's all right. I've had enough of your hospitality already.
I have changed my ways, all right? Huh? Yeah, I'm done with that crazy shit, all right? I want to square things away with Meriwether, make sure the agency ain't coming back after us, and then do one last big score, and then you get to go back with your family. Me, I'm just gonna live here. I'm gonna run this good business, showing people a good time. Bust Brad out of prison, and then, you know, happy.
So how'd you come by this place anyway?
I've had it for ages.
So you must know Leon, the old manager.
Leon? I didn't know.
Yeah, whatever, man. So what's going on here?
What's going on is the big one. A long, long time ago, in a faraway place, there were three guys. Michael, Trevor, and Lester.
And Brad.
Yeah. Sure, Brad was there sometimes as well. I mean, there were other guys, though, too. So, anyway, we, robbed and lied and we hurt people. Pretty much lived a low-life kind of existence. But always dreaming of one thing and one thing only.
Big one.
The big one.
The big one!
What is the big one?
The Union Depository.
Around 200 million in gold bricks, all taken from kindly Uncle Sam, who will spend the rest of our lives being hunted by government officials if we live through the attempt. But! It'll be my, our masterpiece. So, gentlemen, let's do our civic duty and get out there and find some gainful employment. This way. Big one.
Okay. So we're getting ready for the big one.
Come in. You there? Alright. We're on a strict
schedule. I assume we're following Trevor.
There's a couple of armored cars and a driver.
Nope. Yeah, we are. Just I've gone the wrong way.
Going down Innocence Boulevard at East LS at approximately 15:30. Trevor and I need to map their route for a possible hijack point. So we're going to his airfield in Blaine County and coming back in his chopper to intercept.
We taking the temperature.
Yeah, you know, getting a feel for it. Security, exit routes, general vibe.
All right.
Okay, so here we go, the Union Depository. Because we're going to park up, maybe take some photos, some things like that.
That doesn't look like much.
Okay, press circle to look at the bank entrance.
We send in a couple of sprung
so we've got 12 minutes to do all this. Probably more than enough time.
Frank? Oh, I see it. Man, getting in the door is easy. It's a standard bank. It's getting underground. That's hard. Ain't that where the metal's kept?
Right. Now we gotta stop outside the Arcadia Center down on Alta Street. We can get a view of the back from there.
Okay. Let's go about the back entrance. Okay.
Hey man, you might not notice it, but I picked up a few things rolling with you.
Well, I just noticed his wheels.
There's times
the dollar signs. His alloys.
In the group. From the way you and Trevor behave.
Sorry. There's history there.
Yeah, it still ain't fully been explained to me, though.
No? But remind me to go over with you again sometime. But not now.
Look, dawg. Light again, man.
Yeah, fucking eerie, ain't it?
Man, you think they put more than one motherfucker on our national fucking reserves?
Yeah, huh? Maybe we really are broke. Trevor, how are you doing?
Well, he's going for piss. That's what he's doing.
Mikey.
He just had to stop for a toilet break. Brilliant. Classy Trevor as always. Okay, he's got 1 mile to go. To where we've got to be with Trevor.
You mentioned a job before. Something I could
help. We're gonna take a shortcut.
I ain't even talked to Mike about it yet, but he's gonna be.
Okay, we can't take a shortcut. Because this is the prison.
What is it?
Ain't it obvious? Busting Brad out of the clink.
I need to talk to Mike.
Oh, fuck! Shit! I was gonna pay you, man. When there ain't an obvious profit in something, you're a hard guy to motivate.
Oh, we're going to the airfield.
Shit!
There we go. Oh, I think we're getting in this helicopter. Maybe do some aerial shots.
You're the one who keeps talking about the schedule, Lest. Come on.
1330. 1 hour
down. 2 to go. God, that's not Frank and his dog, is it? Though that looks like his dog. Okay, fly to Muriel Heights. Okay, I literally just flew over the prison as I said that.
What you don't know is there's a special team of cops on standby 24/7, waiting on a signal from the UD. Won't go out on any other call.
And it's never been hit. Man, those guys must get bored.
They may be cops, but they work for the government. There's nothing government workers love more than to accept tax dollars for doing nothing. Oh yeah, that and spying on innocent people.
Getting paid to do nothing and spying on innocent people. Now, remind me of.
Anyway, if we want to hit the vault in a way that people will notice, the key will be to divert the security team.
Divert it? You said they hold out for calls from the UD and that's it.
They do, so we'd have to hit it twice, once to distract them and once to get it done.
You're gonna find someone willing to get caught hitting a super bank just as a distraction?
I was thinking Michael. It might appeal to his ego.
Oh, what am I saying? We got the perfect guy for it.
Okay, we're here. I don't know if we've got to land or what we've got to do.
Come in, Michael!
Oh, it's changing.
We have a visual on the convoy.
Keep with him, T. Do whatever Les needs you to do.
We're mapping the route and finding an ambush point. Stay with them.
What kind of ambush spot are we looking for? I tend to wait in the jaw and catch them with their drawers down, but I guess that won't work here.
No, it, won't. We're looking for somewhere with cover for us and no escape routes for them.
Ah, the same principle as a men's room.
Yeah, I guess.
Okay, so I'm meant to just track these. Yeah.
What about here for the job?
Where?
Under one of the bridges. It's en route. We'll have plenty of cover.
It's too open. There's a number of get-outs, and we'd be compromised if they were driven off the road into the river.
We could recover the cars. With the right equipment, we'd haul them up the side.
A central station is monitoring the car's positions. If the GPS tracker reads it's down there in the channel, we'll have red flags all over the place.
Fine!
Okay, so yeah, we're just going to continue to follow them. Okay, I couldn't wait.
What you thinking?
I'm thinking I don't like being in close proximity to you for extended periods of time. And the same for short periods of time.
Oh, there's ways to make minutes go by.
Let's just take that car out. So we're going to do the job then.
I've lost sight of them. Think they might be in the tunnel.
Don't worry, it's a straight road. They'll come out the other side.
I'll go around. Meet them at the other end.
I was hoping they'd
come through here. This tunnel would work for a switch. They go in, you come out.
Here they are.
There they are. Back out in the open.
Might blow us.
It'll need to be a quick turnaround, but you can take them in there.
Where are they going?
I'm picking up the cars. Right on time.
Oh my god.
Hey.
Don't crash now.
It looks like we're going to need some IDs to get in the building this way. I'm assuming that's doable, Les. IDs I can handle.
Onion 86 inside. Okay, so they're here.
Hey, I was expecting you 30 seconds ago. Tell that to the traffic. Alright. Onion 86 in the building.
Now, if I remember from planning the tool store job, they're excavating the new LS Metro tunnel around here. They take us around the building and find the construction site.
Roger that! Looking for a big asshole!
Round here. Oh, okay, I think it was around the other side. Oh, we found a jump. Around the other side. There's a construction site. I'm confused, guys. I don't know where it is.
Hey, if you're looking for a tunnel, if I remember, the construction's happening on the north side of the bank.
Well, I was gonna head that way anyway.
Oh my god. Oh, it's on top of the building. Oh, okay. Didn't realise. There's the hole.
Right above it, you say?
We are right above it.
Hover above so I can shoot down into it.
Okay, so it's not, we don't have to hover. Oh my god, guys, this is taking me ages. Perfect.
A little longer. Lots of clear space. Just a minute. Hold here. I think I've got everything I need to make some plans.
Sweet, let's get out of it. Go to the airfield. I think it's going to be quite a long episode, guys. So, but yeah.
$200 million question. If the armored cars are a
everything goes to plan.
When does everything go to plan?
If it's ever going to, this is the time.
Sounds hopeful to me. You got a backup plan?
We can modify this chopper to carry the weight, but we need another one to match.
Easy enough to get.
If we're using it for the job, would you consider taking your name off the side?
You think I'm taking down the Union Depository in anything other than a chopper with my name on it? Well, then you don't know me, bro.
I thought you'd say that.
Okay, we're gonna stay around the outside of the prison this time. Prison is pretty big, pretty cool. I mean, there is actually a prison heist online that you can do where you actually go inside the prison. And, yeah. Helps someone escape as a part of a prison heist. So, yeah. If any of you guys play GTA and play online, you could always give that a shot. If you're interested in going inside the prison. I mean, you only go inside the prison walls of what we've just seen. Actually, you know, deep inside. And you can earn yourself that bit of extra cash as well online. Let's land this nicely. There we go. Beautiful.
We got two ideas. It's gonna take a while to get them together or work them up, but I think there's a way. It's not impossible.
All right. I'll start thinking about the breakout too. Bradley Snyder. He's getting bored.
Talk to Michael, okay?
Bye. Oh dear, he's on to Brad. So I'm not really sure what's gonna happen with him and Michael and all that stuff, but we're sure we're gonna find out next time anyway, because we've got a flash in them, so Trevor's gonna go meet Michael and we're gonna go see that about. Let's actually just quickly have a look. Oh, what was that? Parachutes? Okay. Let's go to stats actually. Let's just see how many missions we've got left, because I don't think we've got that many. Okay, we have. Oh my god, we've got 17 missions left. I thought we were a lot closer than that. I thought we only had about 10. Whoa, 17 more. Okay. Well, we're going to get them completed. Whether or not we get this completed before FIFA comes out or not, I'm still going to continue to do this until it's fully completed. So, yeah, be sure to watch out for these videos because they will still be coming. Whether or not we complete it before FIFA or after, we will complete it. They just might come out a little bit slower if we're still doing it by the time FIFA comes out. But anyway, guys, that's it for this episode. Thanks very much for watching. And as always, if you're new, subscribe to the channel, because as I just said, we're going to finish this series and obviously FIFA is taking over the channel. So see you next time.